Oh. Hi, everybody. Welcome to a game called Outriders. Which I haven't, basically. I don't know anything about this game. I'm kind of new to it, so... I don't know how it works. Yeah, I'm just signing in. Keep trying to sign me in. Come on. Starting game in 3, 2, 1. I got my Skylander here, I got Spiral. Yeah, he's upside down. We said hi. He said hi to guys. All of his friends. Earth was dead. We had it destroyed. Two ships was built to carry us across the stars. Only one ship made it was all left. 83 years of our new home. Planet and Scorch. Humanity's last damn chance.
meeting place established within the hour. Move! Good work. You know the stakes of this mission. Flores is already half this man. Our engine's on its way down to Paris City at 500,000. Now, if these outright opposers invade us, you report to me first.
Sir, I'm only here to answer a proper procedure.
We're not on Earth, ship. There is no proper procedure.
Listen up, outriders. I know what you're all thinking. There's no going home. And no one has a clue what's waiting for us out there. But the Eastgate pencil heads can't green light this land until we find their missing probes. So let's do our job!
And this is the look between us.
Sir,
guys. I clean my. One second. Photo.
Let's move on. Stay sharp. Watch our six. If you smell that air, I can't even process breathing air that doesn't smell like a burnt carburetor. Trust me, you'll get used to fresh air too. Survivor's guilt. You think any one of us is a feeling? Big camp here. Outrider, set a beacon flag. Let HQ know the area is secure.
Hey.
All right, people, we got jobs to do. Cuthbert, Skarsten, set up a perimeter. I want fortifications going up within the hour. Yakub, you're field testing the munitions. Gutman, get your scanner up and running so we can find those damn probes. Outrider, a word. No matter what happens out here, I need my best gun on this in case things go south.
Just tell me what to do.
Yeah. My weapons haven't required nearly a century. questions.
Don't work from her place, man.
She went dark.
Stages. The little thing I'm worried about how it was ever going to pass 20 years ago. Somehow, I was going to be one too late. Don't even know what you're supposed to be doing here. Things go right. Just kind of reminds me of all the people. This is a new beginning. You can have a family here. Build a cabin.
Did your family make it off Earth?
Did any more of your people make it off Earth yet?
My brother. Almost. No. They got it in quiet. She evacuated LA. All the way to South Korea. I used to find out.
Sorry.
I haven't had the time to think about it.
What about Sarah?
My stairs up there. They'll wake her group for another 6 months, but I can wait. I didn't have a chance to tell you this. My little girl's pregnant. That's how I got her to see.
Two for one special, huh? That's why I've been such a good mood since they unfroze your ass. Yes, sir, granddad, sir.
Gonna head out. I'm fine.
We'll find the other machine.
Good. We're on standby for those probes, so stay alert.
Okay, so his family did make it out. Well, apart from his brother.
Your mind was.
I know that look in your eyes.
The last day on Earth was a nightmare.
Not last day on the air. I wasn't sure if any of us were going to make it.
We cut it pretty close. Can't stop thinking about it either.
No. It's insane. I think years ago, Jack feels like days. My knuckles are still short, like you're still being from all the gunfire. Thousands of them. Flying them over each other, slaughtering everyone in the way. Trying to pull down the launch pad, bashing the doors of the shuttles.
I've been in a lot of war zones, but that is worse. Fucking amateur.
Well, it was either us giving up the plan or giving up the bodies.
We do what we have to do. We look out for each other.
Help you better. I know.
I'm the only person left alive worth
knowing. What do you think about?
What do you make of this place, Jacob?
How long do you want to bet before we bury it all in concrete?
Come on, you can't still be that. I bet your money on the
house always wins.
I'm ready for the target practice.
Time to test my gear. Up for some target practice, boys.
Let's get started.
Yeah, I'm
Did
I ever mention how glad I am to be on your side? Now give that sidearm a try, eh?
Mister. Oh, I'm a super star.
Right. Not the one you got.
What's the plan for the colonization?
How's this colonization going to work? You're the plan, right?
Yes. We've already started disassembling the engine. We need to bring that down first. The nuclear core should give us enough power to get the coming back to normal.
When do the civilian ones here bring it down?
Within a few weeks, I guess now. First, just enough people and resources. Then we'll keep working close and fire, a few thousand at a time, no more than a few. Until before you know it, we'll be standing in the middle of the city.
Meanwhile, Flora's face up there.
The ship was built in orbit, but it's not meant to land. We'll have to keep it in our skies until we're capable of space flight again. One day, maybe.
Do you trust this? ECA, pull this off.
Alright, tell me the truth. Do you think the ECA thought this whole plan through?
Well, my father was part of the team. It was my entire life. engineers involved, design structure, driven rivets into the hull. I helped build it.
So you're
good for
you.
It was my father. Just not my mother. He gave up his place for me. Just to be sure. All of these things. But in the end, it's just you. It's strange not knowing you.
Well, this is a good one. One man, that's enough.
I'd like to kill him, that.
Yeah,
well,
that's
it. Looks like the station is back.
Hey, is that supposed to be that way? I think you got a signal. It's close.
Excellent work, Outrider. Now go locate the damn thing. So we can land this unit.
Copy that.
It's an historic moment. We should document it.
For the scientific work. Scared it off. You know, secured the objective.
Fantastic.
That's kind of a story. Yeah, found the probe. Looks like it landed pretty hard. The data seems intact.
Copy that. Transmitting to HQ now. Good work, Outrider.
Hold on.
Gethard, any updates?
The probe signal is mostly noise, but I've tracked its source. There.
Hope you all brought your galoshes. Jacob, you didn't say shit. What's your issue?
What do you say? Alright, a little bit laggy, but completely a little bit.
Hey.
Sure,
run
your own spit, dude. Nothing, I'm good. Get back to the ship! Alert the medics! Stay back! Got eyes on Pro. I got a little bit. Hit again. We lost you.
You're a straight pro. What's Scarstead?
It looks like shit.
You're a dude with these black trophies.
Some kind of pepper fly roll. My season? What's that?
Play.
Ouch.
Captain, got attacked by one of those cow things. Something's a little crazy. I put it down. Keep an eye out.
Found it. Good work. Get inside. Get the hell out.
Wait, hold on. Things just didn't really
work. Tanner, the signal isn't coming from the probe. It's coming from outside our search zone, somewhere else on the planet.
That's impossible. There is nobody else. Share the hard drive. We'll analyze that signal back at base.
Copy. Something's prying it, Tanner.
Give us the frequency.
Carrier frequency is 97. Tanner, do you copy? Tanner, I'm seeing some really
strange shit down here.
Whoa! No! My team's bitching. No!
Tame this. Now. Burn the fucking bodies.
Why did you kill the captain for?
Go after Maxwell.
Oh, it's like a game thing.
Traitors, don't let them near!
I was watching me play on the game. Sparrow's a tie and then anti-grab. Rise above the storm, you can be the one, shout it out loud, loud to climb the cloud, you can be the one, to kill her for me.
When is something truly over? Is it when your people left Earth behind? Was it when you watched the first spaceship crash and burn? Was it when you saw your fellow outliers crumble at your feet? Was it watching yourself die? But luck isn't done with me yet, outlier. When I was in, I went over to the
What's going on? What kid is it? Have I been out this entire time? Alright guys, if you guys had enjoyed this first episode, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next one. I'm gonna end it as soon as this next question is over. No, Jenny! Welcome to the Valley of the Dead! I have my favorite water dragon. You think that's a nice dragon, Mac? Am I dead? Ooh, that's kind of flippin'. I don't know what to say. Man, you gotta stop right in. That was painful, just in spite of it. Oh, this is gonna hurt. How am I still alive after that? Alright guys, if you guys have enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys on the next one. One sec, Spyro. Ah!